CBS The Bold and Beautiful Spoilers for Friday, December 3rd, revealed that Rachel suddenly apologized to Brooke, while Finn will be stunned to see Sheila turn up in his hospital. CBS's The Bold and Beautiful Spoilers revealed that Finn was so busy at the hospital he needed to deal with some desk work. When Sheila walked in and surprised Finn, he was curious as to why she was here and what she was doing. Sheila says she's been to this hospital a few times for facials, or Sheila will say she got a job as a nurse so she can be closer to her son. But Finn still doubts Sheila's actions. He says that Sheila should keep her distance from him. But Sheila says she came here to avoid Steffi's detection. Sheila adds that she can agree with the boundaries Steffi puts forward to an extent, but she can never go completely without meeting Finn. What Sheila says is completely true to Finn's thinking. He's currently traumatized by Jack's terrible secret. The shocking truth turned Finn's world upside down, and Finn's feelings for Sheila are further complicated, because Sheila and Jack have an affair that causes Lee to suffer. But actually, if they hadn't had an affair, Finn would have been born. Sheila will tell Finn that she deeply regrets her past mistakes. But Sheila is very happy and has no regrets because of the Finn was able to be born. She was only upset because Finn was in pain. Sheila added that she was the one who forced Jack to confess the truth to Lee. Sheila tells Finn to accept new beginnings and that mistakes can be put in the back, forgiving everything. Looks like Sheila is begging him to forgive Jack. Meanwhile, CBS's The Bold and the Beautiful Spoilers reveal that Brooke will be very tired of Deacon's situation. Her marriage to Ridge is more strained than ever, and according to CBS, Ridge would embarrass Brooke by asking her if she still loved Deacon. But Brooke tells Ridge she never had the idea of betraying him. Brooke only admitted that because Deacon is Hope's father. She cares and respects her daughter's wishes to reunite. But Ridge doesn't seem to believe it. He thinks there's something deeper than that with Deacon. Ridge's emotions aren't stable right now. He can make big mistakes. Meanwhile, Brooke and Hope will stand together despite everyone's objections. Ridge will no doubt be very disappointed by Brooke's decision, which leads to their marriage in big trouble.